Hide the loop. Localize your capture.
Okay, so I switch my approach for LLS Tango 415, November 900 Pascal.
Thank you. 2500.
Affirmative, sir. Establish it. One runway, 09 left. Right, sir.
3-6 mass for touchdown. To touchdown correction. Clear to land runway 09 right. The wind now is 260 degrees, 02 knots.
Clear to land runway 09 right. 3023. Checklist, cabin crew revised, auto thrust speed, auto braking medium, eco memo, landing no blue. Just the full flaps down right now. 1600, establish.
Zar 058, 9 knots, 1000.
Manual flight.
Retard 20. Retard. 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 20. 5.
Control São Paulo, gol 997. Sinal visual. Pistão 95, passei pra voz.
19907. Mantém autorização de pouso. Speed break up. Rouge versus green.
7, pouso autorizado 997.
Manual brakes. O que esse mané tá fazendo aí, velho?
Conecte 1020, contato radar de decolagem, 4 mil pés, suba via Pucra 2 Alfa para o nível 250.
Sobe via Pucra 2 Alfa para o 250, para a
flaps retracted, spoiler disarmed, DPU start, radar off. Predictive wind shear system off. After landing checklist completed.
I call you back, emergency in progress.
Okay, no problem. May we start up the engine?
AFM, you can. Startup is approved. The QNH is 1021. I call you back for the copy clearance.
Roger, startup approved. QNH 1021,
November 900 Papa Delta, runway 15 is about 10 miles inbound.
Copy that, sir, but it is not possible to reach in that. Thank you for your AC and a great job.
Roger, November 900 Papa Delta.
Parking brakes set. APU bleed on, engine is off, safety belts off. Exterior lights off, fuel pumps off, parking brake and shocks set.